fun. Just couldn't wait till he was grown so he could adventure out on his own to see the great big world. He conquered the island of Puerto Rico and every other island where he did go. He searched for the legendary fountain of youth, but he never did find it, and that's the truth. Juan Ponce de Leon just couldn't wait till he was grown so he could adventure out on his own to see the great big world. He went with Columbus to America after he discovered what is Florida, and he also explored the Florida Keys and the island of Cuba with style and ease. Juan Ponce de Leon just couldn't wait till he was grown so he could adventure out on his own to see the great big world. He went back to Puerto Rico when he was done to finish up another business that he'd begun, but he was wounded by the arrow of an Indian, and so he never got to go and explore again. Juan Ponce de Leon just couldn't wait till he was grown so he could adventure out on his own to see the great big world.